All right, so time to make some now I'm going to try and work out where I want to put this, because this will get overcrowded. So I'm trying to work out we've got a small plant here, but this is going to expand eventually. The sun going in doesn't help. Right, that's our lock. That's rocking it. That looks like rock, stone, yeah, that's stone. Right, I know it's going to expand real quick from the last time I played this, and I need to make sure I've got plenty of access. What's that? Coal veins? Coal. And stone. Okay. Let's grab this away from here. Alright, I think we've got one of these, haven't we? Yeah, they've given me one. So, I'm gonna chuck it down here.
Matrix Lab. You can use it to make super matrices, or research technologies that require them to unlock. The super matrices are the source code of the Center Brain for maintaining the homeworld. You can upload as many super matrices to the Center Brain as possible. You can be benefit to unlock more actual world technologies by operating the home world simultaneously.
Right, so we need to power this thing up. We need to supply it with these. So it's gonna need hang on, let's get this over here. And that should work. Right, we're gonna need blue. Right, now we need this and this over here, which I should have put this at this end, but never mind. Right, so we're gonna run, we need to make conveyor belts. Whole bunch of conveyor belts. Okay. Why? Why aren't you letting me? There we go. And probably gonna need some of that. It's E. Of course it's E. Right. Okay, so I'm gonna run this. Bit much that I keep running out of power. So keep running this. Right to here. We need to run this one. Wow, we ran through those quick. Oh, okay. We don't need that up that far away. Okay. I've just remembered. Right, we do need to make another one of those though. Right, so we need. That's going to make that. Okay, that's making blue. Now we need another one of those, which we're going to put over there. Right, so what do I need to make one of them? Oh, we can make one of them. Actually, we'll make three. Right, we've got another one. Right. Let's take that and put it over here. Right here. Now this thing will use blue science. for the heck is that? That's enough. Right, so we've got blue signs coming out, and it should come over here and get processed. And then we just need to figure out where we want to go with our science. There we go. It's not going to use it yet because we haven't actually got... Right, now then. We'll get that first, I think. And that. And then that. And then we'll move over here. Ooh, what's that? Thermal power? That's a new one. I think. Ah. Right. Now then. So it should be making, there we go, power cables, power, this is the remote power, we need those. I need at least one of those. Where shall I put it? Let's put it over here. Or not.
You built a wireless power tower, which is suitable with long distance power transmission caused by its longer connection distance. What's exciting is that it can also charge Mecha by using electricity from the grid.
Now it should be charging me up. Right. So, let's go over here. And stick that on top. And we can't go any higher than 3. But 3 should be good. Let's move that over there, because I'm going to need another one of these right next to this one, I think. Alright, more science. Okay, I think we're running out of power. Yeah, we're running out of power. Did we make another one? Yeah, we did. Nice. Better logistics, that's good. So we've got blue science running pretty good. Right, so let's see where we need to go next. Water pump, water splitter, which we'll need at some point. Actually, did they actually make those splitters? No, they didn't. They haven't done that yet. That's a shame. Nah, I know there's some coal. I know. We need those making. Coal vein. Right, let's see. Upgrade facility. Terrain. That'll work. Okay, now we can make steel. Right. But we wanna get this coal out of here first. Oh, nice. Okay, so I've got coal working for a bit. We'll just keep extracting it into there, and it'll stop. It'll probably fill up, and we'll come back to it when we need to. Although I can actually grab some of that. Because we're going to be able to use it as fuel. You're not grabbing enough of that. Oh, hang on, we could just upgrade that, right? Upgrade that one. Smelter purification. So now that one should be getting plenty. Right, now, let's have a look. We need, to make those, we need to make, okay, right, so we need that and that. Okay, so let's go and have a look. How much is coming out of there? Oh, there's plenty in there. So, we need that. Make those, we need, hang on, we need that and that. No, we were making we're making them, aren't we? Oh, we're gonna make conveyor belts. Okay, plates and electronics plates, which I think are on this conveyor belt. And electronics. Why can't I make one of those? Not enough plate, maybe. Yeah, it works. Right, it's a plate and electronics in it. It's plate and electronics. So we need to make, up one level. needs to connect to there. Oh, come on. Don't mess me around. Alright. Let's try this again, shall we? Right. So, we need to come up. Up one level. And then over. And then down. Right, so electronics. We're not getting enough med. You're not making enough. Okay. Ah, you're making plenty now, right? Yes. Right, so we need electronics to come out here. In fact, we'll just go this way with that, and we'll come down, hang on. Wow, now we're not getting enough. Copper out. Maybe. It's needing steel. It's not getting enough steel. Right, so what do I need for those? Can I make a couple of them? Still not getting enough. And now it's getting enough. Kind of. Okay, well, can't I make any more of those? Oh, I can't. Alright. Need to upgrade that one as well, I think. Wrong way. Right. Now it's not getting enough copper. Awesome. Okay. Right, let's go to here, pull that down here and along this way, and we are going to put one of these here. Right. I know this looks a bit squishy. Plants like well spread out. Hang on, what's going on here? What? Oh, okay. Because I'm not even researching anything. Let me see. Next. Yeah, let's get terraforming land thing because we need that. Activate that. Need red for that. Solar panels, let's get that. We're aiming to get to this red matrix. Right, so we've got arms being made. Then we're running out of power again. Yeah, we've got water here, haven't we?
A thermal power station. Such power facilities need to consume chemical energy fuels. If you want it to generate continuous and stable power, you need to ensure a sufficient fuel supply at all times.
Right, we should get grab those. I always thought it needed water, to be honest. Storage tank, water pump, let's make one of those. Okay, let's make a water pump. We'll see if we can get the water to work better. Why? Why aren't you gonna let me make a water pump? Okay, why is he letting me make a water pump? Got electronics. Got stone. Right, let's see. Let me put one of them out. Right, let's see. Water pump, please. That might be why. How can I make one? Okay, water pump. And we'll have a water tank. Stick that here, rotate it.
You built a storage tank. It is more suitable for storing fluid than a storage. Each storage tank can only store one single type of fluid, and can be built vertically. However, once it has been removed, all the stored fluid will be devastated.
Alright. We need some of those. Okay. Let's see if it'll accept water. And it's not going to accept water. That's a bit strange. Anyway, we're going to call it a day here on this. We've actually done pretty good for our first couple of episodes. Well, it will be a couple of episodes on air on YouTube. We've got Blue Science working, and we've got it researching, and we will be next episode, we should be looking at getting into the red science, I think, wherever it is, down here. As soon as we get through this bit, we'll get red science, and then we'll be piping red science into here too. Reason why we've got this out this far, so that we can bring more lines in here, because it's gonna get busy in this area. Right, until, oh, is that more coal? That is more coal. Huh. Well, that's going to be good. That's going to be useful. Solar panels. That's going to be useful too. We're going to be sticking a whole bunch.
The data shows this is a planet without natural silicone veins. Hmm. However, you can still obtain some by smelting stone ore. While you still need a massive silicone collection, you need to find a planet rich with silicone veins as soon as possible.
Okay. Right, so next episode, like I said, we're going to be working on trying to get red science done. But until then, I hope you've enjoyed watching me play Dyson Sphere program. Until tomorrow, you all have a wonderful day.